Welcome back to That's So Raven on the Sequoia News Network. I'm Sam Richmond, your host for today. And this week's schedule is A, B, Collab Day, A Flex, B Flex, and you can find our student activities calendar on SequoiaASB.com. You might be wondering why we're outside today, and that's because we're having our first Sox game of this year, which is pretty cool. We have a bunch of teams that are getting set up right now.
We're here and we're checking out the first initial Sox game for today, which is an egg toss. I think all the teams have selected two people and they're just tossing eggs. Pretty simple, honestly. Let's see how it goes. We're here with Ruby Rappaport, who is one of our founding and setup members of our Sox Olympic Games here. Ruby, what games are the teams playing today?
So right now we're doing an egg toss, and after that it's going to be Are You Smarter Than a Ninth Grader, which is kind of like a quiz game for all the teams.
I'm not.
I'd hope you were. You're in 10th grade.
Just wanted to ask really quick, how did ASB go about picking these games, and what games can we expect in the future?
So we went about picking these games. We wanted to do something fun you wouldn't normally see in a regular quad lunch game. And you can expect some more fun games, Flip Cup, and then trying not to laugh. But yeah.
Awesome. Thanks, Ruby.
Thank you to all of our Sequoia musicians for the lovely concerts this past week.
We've moved on to our second game, which is cup stacking. And as you can see, they're now judging the heights of the cups to see who the real winner is. And I feel like we have a lot of different strategies going on. We got a bit of a stacking method here. This one is just all the cups put on top of each other, not really in base formed.
We've put a lot of hard work into it. We started later than the other team, so we were at a bit of a disadvantage. We also didn't have any tape, so we were really...
Yeah, right. Big disadvantage.
Flying by the seat of our pants.
What is your team's name?
We are like a jungle of juniors from ASB.
Oh, no. Jungle of juniors.
Jumble of juniors. Okay, let's move on. Excuse me. Would you like to be interviewed really quick for TSR? Okay. What's your guys' team name?
Staff Infection, I believe.
Nice, I like the shirts. What did you guys think of the second game?
The second game was really good. It was really good. I like the time limit on it. I do think you need to have judges look at them right away, but yeah. I like the design and the team effort.
Awesome. Thank you so much. For our last game for this Sox week, we are having the teams take a banana between their feet and pass it to the person behind them. And the first team that can get it all the way back to the person in the back of the train wins. I believe we have five teams out right now. So we'll see who wins, and yeah, let's check it out.
Stay awake, like, through the whole time. You can't, like, get all the time. Like, the second time I went back, like, was it? All right. You make sure to donate blood this week for the Health Careers Academy blood drive. They'll be at school all week. Poly Day is this Friday. Make sure to come out and celebrate with everybody else.
Home is so fun!
Hope you guys had a great time.
Here's a recap of how it went.
You can check out our socials here, 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 and here. From outside, I'm Sam Richmond. Stay classy, Sequoia.